All right. This is game two already. This is actually a really good Game & Watch. I never seen anybody play Game & Watch too often. You don't. And usually when it's a low tier, it's just for fun. But this one looks pretty viable. I don't know either of these players, so apologize, but. Wow. I was actually expecting a lot more Ganons and Marios. So far, I haven't seen too many. And the couple I have actually have been already lost in round one. This is interesting. That ought to do it right there. Yep. 2-0 to SPQR.